thinking about selling, the fall is actually still a really active time in the real estate market in Moscow. While July tends to be a little slower, we see a real bump in sales in September, October. So now is a great time as people are looking to make a move before the end of the year. Of course, if there's projects or other things you really need to complete, come talk to us and we can give you advice on whether to sell now or look to kind of get right at the early part of the spring and hit that market perfectly.